and three through the meat of the Rumble Ponies order in the second inning. 1-0. Kaczmarksi lines one deep to right field. Thomas going back. There's some room. He looks up, and this one is over the wall and gone. It banked off the top of the batting cage, and Kevin Kaczmarksi has his second home run of the season, and it gives a lead back to the Rumble Ponies. 5-4.
That's out of here to hurry, didn't it?
Aided by some wind. A line drive shot. Looked like Thomas was ready to play that one off the wall, and instead he played it off the batting cage.
Yeah.